accepted the Ice Bucket Challenge from Eddie Nakashian and Damian Halligan, so I'll be donating $100 to the ALS Foundation, and I'm extending the challenge to Ed Crane, Joey Coco Diaz, and Ken O'Brien. But before that, I'm expecting it to get very chilly in a hurry. Woo! Woo! That's cool.